Today I'm going to demonstrate how to prepare a Caribbean coffee. Now you're going to want to get your hot coffee and your coffee mug ready for this drink. We're going to be using dark rum. That's our primary ingredient here. So we're using Meyer's. Feel free to use any dark rum of your choice though. I really personally like Meyer's because it's a really good Jamaican rum with a lot of history. It's a really quality, solid product. And really, you can use this in so many different ways, but it goes fantastic in coffee drinks. So we're going to go for 1.5 ounces of this pretty much. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 will give us 1.5 ounces pour. Then we're going to add in a dash of sugar. I like to keep sugar on the sidebar in a little shot glass. It makes it a lot easier. You don't want to get sugar all over the place. This really helps minimize, you know, the mess. So we're just going to put in a dash of sugar like that. Next, we're going to put in equal parts of cream. So you just kind of want to eye your glass and just double it up from where it's at already. It's right about there. Finally, last but not least, you're going to want to add in your coffee to the top. And that is going to be your Caribbean coffee. I'm going to make a note that I always like to add whipped cream and a maraschino cherry to all my coffee drinks, but the recipe doesn't call for it, so I'm going to leave it as is. That is your Caribbean coffee. Enjoy.